Greetings and welcome back to all you fine folks here, and welcome back to the First Listens. Every Sunday I put up First Listens. Today we are doing a band called Chemist. Is that how you say the name? K-H-E-M-M-I-S, Chemist. And we're doing a brand new single from that band called Living Pyre, as you can see right there. We're going to learn about this band. I think I've heard a little bit of their tunes before, and then we're going to listen to this song for the very first time. If you're up for it, if you're down, you're funky fresh, and you're ready to go, let's do it. Chemist, they have 88,676 monthly listeners to the Spotify account. Top 5 jams, A Conversation with Death, 2.1 million plays. The single that we're doing here today, it's moving up the charts. Living Pyre, 31,000 plays. You got Rainbow in the Dark, which I do believe is a Ronnie James Dio cover, 497,000 plays. You've got The Bereaved, 1,082,083 plays. And then Down in a Hole, which might be or might not be an Alice in Chains cover, is coming in the 5 slot with 268,000 plays. Now what we like to do is look into the albums and see what this band's release gives us an idea of when they started. It looks like they've got 4 here. You've got Absolution in 2015, so they're relatively a newer band, this Chemist, right? You got Hunted 2016, and you've got Desolation 2018, Doomed Heavy Metal. So that tells me right there they're probably going to be doomy. I do believe that they were a bit heavy and sludgy and stompy. So there you have that for the albums. That came out in 2021. Now what we like to do is look into related artists. Who might they play shows with? Who have they possibly toured with? Who do people listen to when they listen to this band, Chemist? You got Conjurer. You got Spirit Adrift, whom we have done on the First Listen. You got Sub Rosa. You got Bellwitch. Pallbearer. Monolord, we have done on the First Listens. Boss Keloid. You got Divine, or Dvine, D-V-N-E. You got Dope Lord, so they're going to be sludge doom, right? Yob, whom I've seen live, and they're definitely heavy and slow and sludgy. Conan, definitely heavy, slow, and sludgy band. And then you've got Mammoth Weed Wizard Bastard, which is just a fun name to say. Now what we like to do is look into that bio and see what they have done there. And you've got an image here, and it's of 4 fellas. They're on a grassy knoll. The skies are darkened. The sun's going down. They got beer and fists in the air, raising the hands above the head to say, Shane, hot damn it, let's get fired up and rock out. Chemist is an American doomed heavy metal band from Denver, Colorado. Their debut record, Absolution, earned them the 4-piece outright critical praise from the underground, including a slot on the Decibel magazine's top 40 albums of the year list. Which allowed them to start seeping into the mainstream consciousness. 2016's Hunted helped break down those final barriers in the USA. And why is it saying breaking down barriers in the USA? Because they're from Denver, Colorado. That almost sounds like they're saying that they were from somewhere else breaking through to the USA. Earning Chemist more widespread recognition, ranging from glowing reviews at Metal Sucks, Metal Injection, Pitchfork, ooh la la, to earning them a spot in Rolling Stone's 20 Best Metal Albums of 2016. So there you have that. Well done, Chemist fellows. Fine job. It is that time, my dear, sweet, and wonderful, and fantastic friends. We are about to get into the song Living Pyre from Chemist. Are you ready to do this? Here's the magic nipple tit. I give you a taste, I take a taste. We listen to the song together for the very first time. If you're up for it, I make sure the volume's up. And it is, and here we go. Ready? Let's do it. Oh yeah, you can hear it in that guitar tone right away. Boy, he's got a great voice with that mix. He's alone in the cold? That's a nice riff. Yeah. Boy, that was a nice transition there. A living pyre. Double mix, double attack. He can't cast aside the burning in his heart. Doing both the vocal bits. Yeah. Hear that bass too. Boy, I love that guitar tone. You just open that right up, can't they? Mind that's always caving in. That is such a nice little pickup there. Boy, that was a nice, tasty little nugget, wasn't that? What's this? Is it Rainbow in the Dark? Yes. Dio cover. Boy, that sounds... Take that delicious guitar tone that we just listened to and then think of the song Rainbow in the Dark, and that's you've got it in your head. That sounded pretty tasty. Yes, what say you? Most important part of my videos is always, and I always like to say this, is I like to get in the comments and read your thoughts and opinions of the songs that we do here on the channel each and every day. So I'd like to know what you think of Chemist. Am I actually saying the name properly? Is it Chemist or Chemhas or what is it? Okay. Good, great, fantastic. Shane, I am a huge fan of, insert name here, Chemist. Here's my favorite album from this band. I have followed them since the very beginnings of 2015. I live in Denver, Colorado, so I smoke a JJ with them. How many times have you seen this band live? What is your all-time top five favorite songs from this band? I'd love to know who you might have seen on that tour if you've seen them live, who they might have played the shows with. Or you could say not good, not great. Shane, it was too damn heavy. It was rough and those the chainsaw guitars and the slow, sludgy groove. It was good, but it was just not my cup of tea, so I'm gonna say goodbye bye and have no more of it. All of that can be put in the comments below, my dear, wonderful and fine friends. Please take good care of yourself, okay? If you have a hard rock heavy metal special request, you want to see it right here on this channel, you say, damn it, I want to see it there, click one of those links in the description below. We will get it on for you in your honor with thumbsy upsies to you. Or you can always put it in the comments below. We'll get to it if we get to it, okay? That's all I've got for this. Swinging in and loving you so much, okay? Yes!